cable bicep waves. You're going to use a cable and start in this position with just enough weight off of the cable. Step forward just a little bit, keeping your core tight as well as your lats pulled into your ribs. From this position, simply just move your arms out or your hands out and back in, just slightly in front of your shoulder. Your elbows are slightly in front of your shoulders. Full range of motion. Keeping your core tight. When it becomes difficult, add more weight,